All right, hello, hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Hellblade, Senuas Revenge. Because I think that's what it's called. All right, so we just went around over there and we didn't see anything. So now let's go up to this gate and see what we can find, see what we can do. All right. So I need to find...
I can still smell it. A sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh.
And in a Y. So that's where the Y is, I think.
You hear them too, Senuas?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
So it's like an N and a Y. Oh.
Are they screaming?
Aha. Okay, so here's gonna be the Y. Where would that be? It has to be these guys, no? Yeah, there it is. Aha. It's gotta be this right here, no? Oh. Do I need to find both at the same time, or do I need to find one and then the other? Because I'm not seeing them together. I kind of see the Y, like, right there. Is that not it? I guess that's not it. Hmm. Maybe it's this right here, where both of them? No, that's not quite right. Hmm. I mean, there has to be something up here, no? Has to be. There's no reason why they would have this up here then. At least I think. Aha! So there's that one. So now I just have to find the Y. Wait, I mean, it's gotta be that. Gotta be. Unless it's the same. Which just doesn't make any sense now. It's gotta be these. Like something like that, no? I'm hearing the roofs, but I'm not seeing any roof that looks like that, really.
You can hear the runes.
Oh, I think they're saying the runes, not the roofs. Ah, yeah, see, that's what I thought. I just couldn't find it. Okay.
The path to cool. Helheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Open for me! Open sesame! Okay.
When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of?
Oof.
I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Okay. Okay, here's another door. Obviously gonna be locked. That kind of looks like the rune guy, no? Or the illusion guy. Ah, God, they go so quickly. Okay, and then a big hit. Big hit. Couple of small hits. Okay. Bam. One, two, three, and then a big hit. And then, oh, one, big hit. All right, come here, guys. Ooh, two at a time. All right. Bam. Two. Ooh. Bam. Okay. I appreciate when someone said behind me. That's very useful. Yeah. Big hit. Small hits. I kind of want to know what A does. It's like a dodge, kind of. Okay.
When you see a fire gate of soot, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to soot.
So to find the fire and do a sacrifice. There it is. Okay. Ah, aha. Focus on that. Yep, right there. Whoa! That's loud. Oh man, look at that. It's created a full circle of flames. Oh man. Ooh, do I have to fight the boss now? I bet you have to fight him. Look at that guy. Oh no, it opens. Oh. I mean, this is morbid and creepy and terrible, but that's awesome.
Hell will not give you the answers you want. But you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer. Because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
It's true. That's very true. Fall, best fall.
He's waiting for her. You can't get through.
How will she get through?
She'll need to find another way.
Truth says.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post.
Uh-huh.
Travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious.
I want to make sure I keep on hearing this guy. I think that's it. Okay, continue onwards. So it looks like this is the door continuation. I thought that was maybe up there, but maybe not.
She needs to find it.
Another fire.
Okay, they'll find the fire. Which is going to be... It has to be this way. So yeah, let me go back up and see what that other gate has to offer. I'm sure it's going to be nothing, but I want to be certain before I continue onwards. I do kind of wish that you would run just a little bit faster. You'd have like, this could be the walking speed. Excuse me again. Oof. Cannot stop yawning today. Okay, yeah, nothing here. I'm seeing something behind it. Ah, that's a sacrifice. Gotcha. So I have to go around and hopefully up the other way. Okay. Man, this game looks amazing. I mean, this came out in 2016, and look how good it looks. Looks phenomenal. Looks like something that came out today. Well, it's a little bit stylized, but it's great. I mean, everything's a little bit stylized.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Northmen made fire sacrifices. Aha. Burning slaves
there it is.
Like me.
There's one of them.
The path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Okay. Here we go. Loud noises warning again, most likely. Okay, back to the gate. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go in this way? This way. This way and drop down. Okay. Whoa! That was loud, my god. Turn down everything. My voice and the volume. I know there's nothing this way. Ooh, I hurt myself with that fire. Whoa! Okay, I know there's nothing this way, but I also want to check. Ooh, ruin!
Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it.
Whoops. I set myself on fire. Whoops. Where is it going to respond me?
And against their enemies.
Oh, that's right. I forgot that happens.
But Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic.
Okay, hold on. Before I do that.
Hoping to find a way to postpone that.
Let me go down and see if I can look at that rune right now. See if I can look at that area right now before I put everything in place. I forgot that every time I die, that happens. I was like, oh, I died. No problem. I'll just respawn and redo it all. Nope. I got to make sure I pay attention. Otherwise, I have to restart the entire game. See the rune here? I can.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt,
okay.
The fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. Mm. There is nothing they can do to prevent it. Seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Okay, continue onwards. Right, now let's activate this shrine. Make everything go ablaze once more. Excuse me, I cannot stop yawning today. I don't know what my deal is. Okay. Set it ablaze. Man. Man, oh man. Continue onwards, over this way. Drop down. I want to make sure I don't get set ablaze again, so I'm going to run through as quickly as possible now that I know that I've gotten everything in this area. Whoa! I think someone's trying to grab me. And everything's so loud!
Do your gods answer your prayers, Senua? I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own!
I saw a guy here. I'm gonna fight in a second.
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Maybe I don't have to fight here. I saw a guy there. Maybe that was just in my mind. Okay, so there is this again. So I'll do this one more time.
Find the fire, Senuas, to follow the path to Surt.
Okay, so there's another gate I have to open. Let's go into this room. Anything here? No, it just goes up to... it goes out over there. Gotcha. Okay. What is that rune so I can keep an eye out for it? So it's like a infinity symbol and an R. Yeah, infinity symbol and an R. Okay. So I'll go up in a second. Let me first look over here. Not seeing anything quite yet. Hey, excuse me. Okay. Does that look like an R and or an infinity symbol? No. No. I get dropped down into here. A rune.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Nagelfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
So I'm seeing this end there, so maybe that's one of them? I don't know. I'll have to look at it in a second. Okay, so let's go into the shack. Make sure there's nothing in here. Does not quite look like it. Alright. Now up here. Infinity and an R, or an X with
the Northmen
the
of Hell
blocked off.
Worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods,
Senua? I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things.
Okay, so
like
here's
you,
one,
Senua.
Somewhere.
The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Cool. I'm seeing something over here. Okay. There's something. Not seeing it. Has to be in here. Okay, so that's not showing that there's clothes. Okay. So there is one around here somewhere, the infinity one. I don't see it anywhere, though. Oh. No, that's just the sun. Yeah, I don't see it at all. Oh. Okay. I still don't see it, but it's still here. Nope. I don't see it. I don't know where it's trying to get me to go. I don't see him between the trees. Oh, whoa, okay. That's an abstract one. So the R would most likely be up here. It has to be up here. It has to be. Yeah. Okay. Where do I see the R? Maybe it's not up here, maybe it's down below. Probably a bad idea, but I'm doing it anyways. Okay. Man, I'm terrible at these types of games, these type of puzzles. I have no idea where this is. I'm good at the fighting. Terrible at this. So I'm no longer in the R room territory. Oh, is that showing me where it is? It's up there? Is it actually up there, or is that saying? Let's go back up. It's got to be up top. It's like I see that, but I don't see the other part of the R with there. I don't understand. I hate these type of puzzles. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay. Oh, okay, game. Okay. So it's not only structures, it's also stuff that can be placed on the ground. I saw that earlier as well, and I was like, oh, look at this. This must mean something. Idiot. God. Okay. Onwards we go. Oh, right. I was at the push it. There should be a sacrifice thing back here somewhere. Yep, right there. Bam. Oh, boy, is it coming? Yep. Okay. Oh, God. Man, look at those people. Ooh, that's going to put me on fire. I have to go, whoa, okay, I have to go through the building, gotcha. Okay. Whoa. Oh, the door closed on me. Okay, I have to go up the stairs. Ooh, okay. Over fire. Gotcha. I can see the fire flipping through the board, but that's okay. Ooh. Nice shot. Alright, let's jump down. And now go over. Oh, God. Oh, hey, guy. One, two, three. Big hit. Okay, another guy. Bam. One, two, three with a big hit. Oh, ow, that hurt. One, two, three. Ow. Two. Oh, oh, please tell me that didn't kill me. Shit, that killed me. Oh, man, I'm gonna have another thing on my hand. That's not good. Yep, it grows more. I wonder how many times until that activates. Okay. So let's go through, activate this again, and run through now that I know where I'm going. Oops, here we go. Kabam. Bueno. Okay. Down. Left. Through the house. Left. Go back around. Up here. Up and over. Okay, now drop. Alright, now the fighting begins again. Bam, alright. Bam. One, two, three. Big hit. One, two, three. Bam. Nice. Bam. One, two, three. Big hit behind me. Behind me again. One, two, three.
Behind you.
Okay. Two, three. Big hit. One, behind two, you. Three. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Ah. Okay. One, two, three behind with a you. Big hit. Oh, I missed. I dodged that one. Good. Okay. Do a big hit. That's it. Okay. Any more? No, that's it. Continue onwards. Through the gate. Through the gate we go. Bam.
You see, your world has collapsed. Good. Let it collapse. And have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the prime.
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see.
No. I see nothing now.
Okay. Ah, there's a ladder. I was like, I'm trying to climb up that thing. Nope. Wrong way. Okay. Now, I think. Oh, okay, so there are the runes. There's the rune. Oh, three runes.
Tell me truth.
T and a D?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran.
Okay, so here's the tear.
They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
I don't quite see this one yet. Where could this one be? So T, it's more prominent up here. Maybe it's inside the house somewhere. I don't see anything on the floor. Don't see anything on the roof. So it's either in here somewhere, I'm just not seeing it, or it's outside. Ah! Please tell me this, good sir.
The Northmen say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from... The Northmen say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from the world of men to the world of the gods. For now, they say, the frost giants and the mountain giants cannot cross it. But they say that when Ragnarok comes, not a thing in this world will be safe. The Rainbow Bridge will break under the onslaught of the fire giants riding on flaming steeds. Senua, I have seen the fire of Surt spread far and wide, and to our lands. Ragnarok is coming.
Okay. I'm not seeing the T either. Ah, there it is. Found it. Found the T. There's the T. Maybe it's the light coming in. That's it. That's definitely it. It's not gonna be the light coming in. Okay, well, I found this one. So, I don't know, maybe I had to find the P first or something, but I found that one. I know where that one is now. Or maybe I have to do it from out here. Ah, I have to do it from out here, I bet you. Okay, let's look up. Yeah, there it is. Okay. So I have that one, so I need two more. Can I open this up? Yes, I can. Phenomenal. Okay. So I know that, like, the D-looking one was in there, but let's go up here. There has to be one up here. Maybe the B, the one that kind of looks like a B. Yeah. Oh, this is the D, the other one's the B. Gotcha. Okay. Where is it? I'm not seeing it quite yet. Is it nowhere on the ground? That kind of looks like it right there. Maybe I back up a little bit. No. Maybe that? No. I don't know, but I think that's where we're going to end this episode. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.